Dear W124 friends and fans, it's Ivica speaking. At the very beginning, I would like to ask you to subscribe to the channel. Well, yesterday I went to my friend and I wanted to use the opportunity to thank my car because it was on reserve. And as I came back and wanted to open my gate, I heard this. A terrible misfire. And many of you can say the spark plugs or I don't know what it can be, maybe the fuel distributor. No, the truth is that it's about the fuel pump. I have a faulty fuel pump. So I tried everything concerning the fuel injection system. Concerning the fuel injection system, I have checked almost everything, so to speak. And as I measured the system pressure, I've seen that my system pressure is way down. 3.1 bar instead of 5.5, and that's why the car works as it works. It idles terrible. Okay, when I rev her up, when I drive 2 or 3K revs, then it's everything okay. I get the pressure, but at the low pressure, the car stumbles. It idles terrible, and the thing that drives me mad is that I ordered this fuel pump from the USA, but in the meantime this Corona thing happened. And no airplanes fly to the USA, and now I'm waiting for the borders to all open up and for the airplanes to start flying. Then I hope I hope in 2 weeks or in a month I will get my fuel pump. And then that's it. I wanted to tell this because then it is stopping me from making other videos. I have many more videos I would like to record, but I can't. I simply can't because I have no pump. I would like to do other interesting videos concerning the duty cycle and everything else I would like to do. So, well. But now I'm waiting for the pump to come. Well, if you like this video, please comment it, like it, share and subscribe. and till the next time, happy Mercedes-ing. Bye.